Hey, what's up guys, AirBanner654 here. Today I'm going to be doing a try not to laugh challenge. I have to be a bit quiet because it's only me and my brother up. Now, it's with a bit of a twist. With every time I lose, I'm going to be taking a bean. So, show all the flavours, hopefully you can see all of them. If you can't, just search it up on Google Images, Bean Boozled 4th edition. Hopefully I don't lose too many times, that way I want to take as much beans as possible. And yeah, I've got my spitball ready and my water. About half full, but that'll be enough. So, one more quick thing before we get started. If you guys know the Slender and Relash series, you'll know what the thumbnails look like. Basically what I've done is I've open them all in a Word document, small, like really small, like this tall and this wide, and I've printed them out, so that's the remastered version. There's two copies of each. I've stuck them on cardboard, and basically what it is, you can probably guess, it's a memory game. I've already played it, and it's actually quite fun. But anyway, let's get on to the video. I hope you guys enjoy this. Okay, I already failed. Alright, let's lift this up. And down. Ooh, there's two to choose from. The options are spoiled milk and coconut, or canned dog food and chocolate pudding. I've tried chocolate pudding and canned dog food before, so I'm going to go for the spoiled milk. Okay, three, two. That's but no, it's honestly it's hard to tell. Didn't even last 20 seconds. 10 seconds. Alright, let's go. Push that one back in. Okay, let's do it again. One fell down. Where is it? Yeah, slightly in my pocket. Okay, look. A white one. So the options are booger or juicy pear from hard to tell. It's kind of like yellow. I think that might be moldy cheese or caramel corn, and also the same as last time. I won't do the white. If you guys didn't know, they added a new flavour or two new beans, dead fish and strawberry banana smoothie. So I'm gonna go for this one. You know what that is. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Ah. two times already, and then I haven't even lasted 2 minutes. Alright, let's continue.
Mother trucker, dude! That hurt like a butt cheek on a stick.
Watch your profanity.
I got a chocolate bar. I got a quarter. I got a rock.
Shut your bubblegum dumb looking ass the fuck.
You have a beautiful smile.
Thank you. You're not that handsome.
Wow, thanks.
I like that laugh.
Alright, let's do this again. So, the ones I've already watched so far is Bull, Milk, and Booger. They're both really bad. That's the ball. I hope it's a good one this time. It better be a good one. Not doing any of them. Same as last time. I've already had those two options. Same. Push. Oh my god. Finally. Okay. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? Thumbs up for Tutti Frutti. Sorry if it's lagging. You gotta be kidding me. Oh man. What's the new one? Dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. Like, the day I bought this, I tried one and I got this one, but it was luckily a strawberry banana smoothie, but surprisingly it didn't really taste that well. Didn't really like it, but anyway. I hope I'd rather get strawberry banana smoothie than dead fish. It sounds disgusting. Bad ones in a row. Are you serious? Oh Okay, oh my god. Okay, I need to pick one that I've got a high chance of winning, getting a good one. Pretty much all stuck together. Alright, let's go for this one. Lawn clippings or lime? I get lime, I'd rather get lime. Yes! Yes! Lime! But it's too limey. Oh my god, I'm pretty much failing in a minute. Dog sleeping in my room. He's alright. Oh my god, they're getting stuck together. Sure. Any options left. Just maybe the local powerful peach, the white ones, the rotten egg butter popcorn, dead fish, booger. Can't see any other ones. So I don't know, I'll just take a random one. Mainly because my sister's taken all the plain blue ones and all pretty much all the plain white, all the plain ones. Alright, let's just go for try to go for another one of these ones. So the camera's lagging. There we go. And then these ones, I'm gonna try to find one with more I think that's a good one. Only one good one? Seriously? Stinky socks again. Yeah.
child if he or she is choking.
Are you choking? Are you choking?
You're a fucking idiot.
Oh my god, I keep firing. Okay, just for this time, I might have to skip a couple. So I'm just gonna skip that one. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Hopefully I don't fail, because I'm still at 4 minutes and 2 seconds. And the video goes for 10 minutes 38, so I might skip a couple just to get through the video quicker. Right.
I'm about to say it. I don't care that you broke your elbow.
You should stretch the weightless.
That would be getting out of the way. Just be in the lap.
Tell me the truth. Would you suck Debbie Ryan's tits?
No.
I know you're lying, but I need to tell you something.
I'm skipping this one. Sorry.
No! Just no! Do it!
No! Why did you kill my dog? Dude, chill.
You're right. I didn't even like that dog.
Kids Bop!
What's up, school? About a week ago. The wicked stuff, I like my teacher though.
I said, open, let's see, get going down for it.
What?
That was something.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, shots have been fired.
Hey, what are you trying to play? Let's go, dog.
Fuck school! Fuck all this bullshit! What the fuck?
Une drill, I am dead dying.
Can you eat pussy like that?
Who sings the song, Mom?
Jennifer Lawrence.
Let's keep it that way.
Sorry about the lag. Sorry about the lag.
They want some fucking cocaine!
Show them that flip you did the other day. Go ahead.
Proactive changed my life.
Proactive doesn't work for black people.
Sugar, spice, and everything nice. That's how you make crystal meth.
Next one that I found, I'm gonna take it. Now that's up to 7 minutes. We'll move back to 8 minutes. If I fail in like the 8 minute section, that's when I'll take the next one, okay? I promise.
It's the rodeo, time to get started. You see the gold jams.
You need to pick up your toys.
Let me pick up this.
Just say no. I mean, like, when I fail, it's, like, when I mean laughing, it's mean when I'm laughing out loud. So, like, ha ha ha. So, if I'm going like that, that doesn't count.
Looking for a TV? How about this one?
It's a little big.
Well, big is good.
Well, big is good. Hopefully, it's a good one. Risk this one. I'm just gonna risk it. Push the others back in. My ball is nearly covered in spit. Or nearly filled with spit. Right. I'll take the lid off just so I'm ready. Tell from that, like, second bite into that bean, it was barf.
Where is your mother? Why are you always traveling with boots in them?
Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all.
I ain't got no money, money.
Hey, Steph Curry. You still looking for that super suit?
In the case of Luke Skywalker, Darth Vader, you are the father.
I was running through the six with my wealth. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go.
You make it look like it's magic.
After I learned this technique, I was able to get a firm erection within 1 or 2 minutes.
At 11, pay more at the grocer, but getting less will tell you how to get the most. The fuck are you doing?
LeBron James.
Dad? Is this where you've been for the past 10 years? Dad, no!
I've seen that video. It's called Shocker Shooter Scott Sterling. Type it up.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
That's what good pussy sounds like.
Okay. Oh my god. Moldy cheese on caramel corn. I don't think I've tasted this one yet. Unless I'm getting confused with rotten egg. I've got either rotten egg or moldy cheese before. Can't remember which one. 11:26. Since this video is nearly finished, if I laugh for it, I'll just keep going.
COP, roll it down.
Roll it down, roll it down, scroll it down.
Now throw like this one.
Listen, Trish, I already told you I can't make it. I got soccer practice this morning and I got picked on the 7th. Mason, I swear to God.
Alright, that was the challenge. Probably shouldn't show you the ball, it was quite disgusting. Man, that was disgusting. Bad time to do it, probably. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to smash this video a like. Give this a like. Let's try to get up to 5,000 likes on this video, and I will do another Try Not To Laugh challenge. It may or may not be with the Bean Boozled, because I may run out with them by then. But anyway, I mostly had her reaction. I mostly had her reaction. And maybe a bit of that man. Right. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know down in the comment section below approximately how many times you failed. If you can remember the exact amount, that'd be good. Also, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I really recommend checking out this new video, this new series that I've uploaded. Well, obviously, you probably would have seen it or got notifications whenever I upload the Slender and Relax series, Music, No Voices. Basically, I used Audacity to remove, I got the audio part, used Audacity to remove the vocals, then I got a picture of the video thumbnail, you can find them on Google Images, and used the Adobe Premiere Pro to extend the length of the picture to the same length of the audio. There'll be a link to the first two videos at the end of this video. Also, a link to subscribe to my channel. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, again, let's try to get up to 5,000 likes on this video. Subscribe, and yeah. Also, comment what video you want me to react to next, or put it down in the comment section below. Also, you can find the two, I'll put the two videos in the little info card up there. It's hard to tell which way I point. Yeah. It'll also be in the info card right up there. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah. Alright, peace out, guys.